Happy Saturday, ladies and gents. How are you? Good? Fantastic. We're going to Walmart to get stuff.
He's not lying.
No, we gotta go get a fuse for my car because I blew a fuse on the way down here. And then we also have to, what else? I gotta return something and then we're gonna come back and party like it's 1996, so.
Not 99.
No. No, we're gonna party as if it was the day I was born.
We're here at Best Buy. Chase is trying to get a 70D, seeing if he can pay monthly. But he saw how awesome my camera is, had to get one.
Huh? So expensive at Best Buy. Everything's so expensive. So what's next? Music store? Get some new guitar strings?
Yeah.
Never directly addressed this in the video. We left Best Buy to go search for a music store. Couldn't find a music store anywhere. Decided just to go back to the... I'm choking on a nut.
Not the first time.
It wouldn't be the first time. So we ended up just coming back to the house where we met up with Wade's parents who had just arrived. Went to this little Mexican restaurant called Don Pedro. Are we doing anything? Did we just go look at the beach? All right, cool. So as per usual, late night snacking is absolutely in order. The cravings were just too severe. So Wade's driving and we're gonna figure out some snackage because it's now a tradition to do this at the wee hours of the morning.
Also, we're teenage boys.
Also, we're teenage boys that need a healthy snack diet. No, a picture's worth 1,000 words. So write a dictionary, take lots of pictures. Oh, we snacked. Yeah, we got them. Hey, Wade.
Yeah?
Can I have a piece of candy? Thanks, man.
How are those Oreos?
I don't know yet.
Oh, really? Dorito me.